So hi guys, welcome back to another video. I am Shalini, a law intern at LEXIS & Company, and in this video we are going to discuss that what is the division of assets and debts of divorce. So one of the significant aspects of divorce in the division of marital assets and debts, this involves determining how property, finances and other assets acquired during the marriage will be divided between the spouses. So that was all about the division of assets and debts between the spouses in divorce. So if you have any queries or doubt, please do comment in the comment section and get back to you as soon as possible. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching.